Yeah. 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 Kin of nature.
Kin of nature. Kin of nature.
All that blabbing is just a bad habit. Jabber jaws, yodels with no applause. Just a bunch of bars, no bite. How you doing? I'm making movements. I'm smooth cruising. I'm in my groove, man. Baz told me to get comfy. I had some falls, but I dumped the third degree for worthless things. I'm binging on beats and similes. I've had enough of the two-faced villains. I got them tuned in. Check how I do it. This shit's getting fluent. The words are lit, so feel my spirit. Your girl's chance, so fuck interference. She's on the bandwagon. I got you thinking the worst that could happen. But don't fear it,
nope.
I don't need a quick fix. I want a Bonnie out the mix. If she's jumping ship, she may do it
twice.
And it's all for appearance. Yeah, watch how I steer it. I'm writing raps in traffic. Baby girl's looking for chapstick. Drinking Malibu and snacking. Now I'm bragging. Now I'm bragging from my hypothetical maverick. Here I go again, tying up loose ends. I'm networking, setting new trends. Don't question how or why I do it. I gotta live through the music. That's just how it goes. It's so natural. Know your role, know your worth. The bullshit gets curbed. I love the earth, girls with curves. God bless the herbs. I'm writing with ease. I'm on a spree, killing beats, striking some nerves. But hey, do what makes you happy, right? Do what makes you happy, right? All that blabbing is just a bad habit. Bunch of jabber jaws. I hear some yodels, but no applause. Just a bunch of bars. No bite. Yeah. Krula. Come and go, the friends and the foes. I know better than most. Maybe I'm not as sociable. Maybe I'm not as available. I'm trying to keep the good ones close, but with most things, it's about what you put in. We got too distant. We went from chilling frequent to checking in every few weekends. The bonds are weakened. Maybe I'm still healing. Skeletons are still revealing. It's hard to tell who's down for the ride anymore. They'll be here after the rise, though, that's for sure. Where you been at, where you been at? I hear it too often. Missed calls and forgotten texts, I see it too often. If I had to give advice, if I had to give advice, I'd say neglect anything that makes you think twice. Yeah. Proof.